was in frigid Minnesota where Krause, number 22, found his true calling. Instead of headhunting, Ball used his brains to defuse the long bomb. Was the most larcenous defensive back in league history, intercepting a record 81 passes.
Played a zone type defense where we asked Paul to play center field, and I don't think anyone's ever done it better than he did.